And there's Splash. Splash is hiding under the bed.
Stella, Splash, Simba, Hydrox, and Boo. The Lucky Ferals.
It is 5:38 a.m. Good morning, Simba. How are you? Boo slept on the bed all night, and then I got up super early today, and Boo was hanging out on the bed, and then I am in the process of getting ready for my day, and I'm putting my watch on, and I said, Boo, you want to smell my watch? And then he got freaked out by the watch, so he jumped off. The minute Boo jumped off the bed, Simba jumped on the bed like he was waiting for Boo to leave. Okay, Simba, you hang out. So today, Stella, Splash, and Simba are going to be going downstairs, and they're going to stay there until I get back tomorrow night. And Boo's going to stay upstairs, and I am going to set up their automatic feeders. And they're going to have two very relaxing days. Because if I'm away overnight, I'm going on an overnight trip, and whenever I'm away overnight, the cats just spend a lot of time sleeping, right? But when I'm home, they always want to be active. They want to be doing whatever I'm doing. They want to be wherever I am. So it's good that sometimes they get a lot of rest, because I feel like when I'm here, they don't really get as much sleep or rest as they should get. Right, Simba? Now remember, Simba, you're in charge of the bugs. Make sure no bugs enter this house, okay, Simba? It's 9 a.m., and Boo had his breakfast upstairs. He had some homemade raw food on this orange plate, and this is what is on his menu for the rest of today. He's getting a scoop of homemade raw food, some freeze-dried raw bites, and some crunchies and some treats. And then for tomorrow, these two meals are tomorrow, and then that's the next day, which I should be back for. He's getting the freeze-dried raw chicken bites, he's getting crunchies, and he's getting some of the Blue Wilderness treats, and yeah, he should like that. 8:15 a.m. Boo's eating some catnip and Stella's playing with her favorite toy. Simba knocked over a dining room chair last night.
Hello, Hydrox. Hydrox is by the back door looking for some food. And there's Simba looking for Hydrox. Simba, why'd you knock down that chair?
Hydrox is eating his breakfast. I think he's getting a jar of baby food with some herbs in it. Grandma Farrell fed him. He is eating that so fast.
Simba is resting on the cat tower, and he's so funny. You're so funny, Simba. You're so funny. How can you be comfortable with your head down like that? There you go. You're pretty. You're such a pretty boy. You're a pretty boy, Simba. Yeah, you're pretty. I should say handsome. Well, you're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Good boy, Simba. Pretty. Boo is resting on the cat tower. Right, Boo? What you doing? Hey. You resting? You resting, Boo?
Yeah, you good boy.
You good boy. You good boy, Boo. You're a good boy. Yes, you are. Oh. You'll give me a kiss? Hmm? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. And there's Splash. Splash is hiding under the bed. He's just chilling out under the bed. Good boy, Splash. You nice boy. You handsome also. You're a handsome boy. Good boy. You like that. Hmm? You like to be rubbed? Hmm? You're a good boy. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. I like that. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. You like that. It's such a beautiful day, and these roses are just gorgeous.
It is 11 p.m. and the cats just finished the bag of kitty cravings with real tuna. On the left, the blue bag, they had half of it yesterday and they just finished the second half of it today. I'm just about to open up this bag of kitty cravings with real shrimp and give the cats some of those as their treats tonight. They're not getting crunchies tonight, they're getting treats. So I'm here with Simba. He's getting some pets. And Stella's sitting next to Simba. They're both kind of laying down near their plates, waiting for more treats. Here's Boo. And here's Splash. Splash, want more treats? Simba, these have shrimp. Want some shrimp? Boo, you want some shrimp? It looks like Stella does not like these. But Boo ate his. Simba ate his. Splash ate his. Stella, why aren't you eating your shrimp? Come on. You like these, eat these. Eat them. Boo got more. Simba got more. And Splash got more. And Stella's not eating hers. Simba has decided he's going to eat Stella's. Or maybe not. Thank you for watching this Lucky Ferals video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you'd like me to post more videos. And please make sure to check out these other videos that were selected especially for you.